Nicolas Cage used to work as a security guard at a nightclub, and he uses his real name, Coppola, to avoid drawing attention as Francis Ford Coppola's nephew.